So, here we are. About to pleasure each other. But before I can rock your world, I need to freshen up. Could you point me in the direction of the ladies' room? I wouldn't want to pee in the middle of doing it.
Yeah, that'd be bad.
Netflix just approached me and said, do you want to do a show about your childhood? And I said, that sounds great. And they're like, okay, then it's ordered to series. And I thought,
whoa.
When I was thinking about his voice was uniquely suited to a young woman's perspective, someone who has a really like young and modern voice, it was obvious to me that it should be Lang.
I'm a teen at heart, not in body. The show follows a teen Indian American girl after she's lost her father, but she also is this nerd who deeply wants to be popular.
I'd really, really like a boyfriend. I just want him to be a stone cold hottie who could rock me all night long. Thanks for considering. I love you guys.
Lang and I had been looking at some auditions with these young Indian actresses, and we just felt like we wanted something different. We wrote a tweet and an Instagram, and I posted it, and 15,000 people responded. That in and of itself is crazy that we thought we could just do that, and then she just appeared.
Mom, I work so hard. I have a 4.4 GPA. They have to outlaw extra credit at school because I was doing too much. Can I please just sleep over at Katie's house? We're gonna watch The Masked Singer.
And then she showed up and she's like, wonderful.
There's just something really authentic about them. Like, we tried to cast the real deal.
I just want to be a normal girl who isn't called mean names, could actually have a boyfriend.
We have like big personalities, and so we wanted each character to kind of bring that to the table.
Because usually in TV shows, the nerds are like just little losers in the corner, and that's not what we wanted to show on this.
Yeah, another... we were losers out in the crowd.
Yes.
You shouldn't wear so much makeup. It'll collect on your mustache.
At least I can grow a mustache.
My doctor says any day now.
Well, these are characters also who are obsessed with teen shows and can't help but feel sad how different their lives are than the ones on Riverdale. So I really relate to that feeling of complete unrequited longing. Hey, this took a turn. It's like sad now. I'm like confessing a depression. Another huge part of the show, because it's a teen show, are the boys.
Paxton Hall Yoshida is our dream boat. Every teen show has to have one, or you might as well not make it. I feel like my first real heart explosion was Leonardo DiCaprio and Romeo and Juliet.
I was wondering if you would ever consider having sex with me?
I'm down.
Wow, okay, twist.
The cast is so diverse and great looking and great actors, and people are on board as long as the stories feel really authentic and are relatable. And to be able to do that for an Indian girl is really special for me, and also feels exciting as writers because no one's done it yet.